So, welcome back to my channel. Today I went to a local supermarket here in Greece called Lidl. It's a German supermarket, a German company, I believe. I believe this is the right word. So I picked some items and I saw this. This is the Cien Men aftershave. And this particular one is the X-Bolt. X-Bolt is a very well done copy of a famous cologne. It's from the Boss Bottled cologne. It's a warm, woodsy, sharp and fresh scent with notes of, let me see my note, plum, oakmoss, bergamot, lemon, green apple, geranium, cinnamon, carnation, mahogany, and for the base notes, cedar, vetiver, vanilla, olive tree, and sandalwood. And I have to say that it was wrapped with plastic wrap in this very good black box, very nice, with a plastic wrap. Here are the ingredients I will include in the description box below, and Lidl, the supermarket brand logo, and it's a nice 100 ml bottle, glass bottle. It has a nice curve, as you can see here. It's curved here. It has a nice glass bottle. It's a little yellowish, and as you can see, the cap, I believe it's not metal, but it's a very heavy duty plastic, because when I hit it, doesn't smell like cheap plastic thing. It smells like a well built, an expensive aftershave, and the restrictor is built in the glass. It's not this add-on plastic restrictors. Don't know what it means. The scent is like I'm smelling a cologne, an EDT, EDC, all this. It's fresh, it's spicy, with some little notes of floral. It's a spicy, woody scent. Spicy, woody scent. I believe it will be perfect for winter. So, in that in mind, I'm gonna use my Gillette Slim Adjustable with a Astra Green Blade on its first use. I have a couple of 5-packs, and I'm gonna revisit them to see if it's very close to polysilver or pretty damn close to polysilver. So, Gillette Slim Adjustable L2 date code, which means 1966 second quartet. Approximately my dad's birth razor, because he's born in L1, in 31st of May, March, sorry, I made a fool of myself twice in a week, because in the previous video I said that Flash Boredom was English guy, Scottish guy. Thank God I didn't say Irish guy. And for soap, I'm gonna use Kerkini shaving soap. This is the Hela scent. This is the sample that George gave me. It's a modern fougère. Sorry, it's a modern fougère type of scent with the classic buffalo milk shaving formula he has, and the scent I had in the comment on in the description box when I review it, but I will I'm gonna say them again. It has lavender, oakmoss, patchouli, basil, anise, and cedar. Very, very fresh. I'm smelling very, very the cedar or the oakmoss. I believe it's the oakmoss. It hits you in the nose. Ah, very woodsy scent, woodsy, foresty. Really like them. That's why I really like all this stuff. And I have a limited edition from Forum, English, British saving forum, against the grain. And have a Euphros limited edition for this Forum. It's a heavy fougère scent, not like his regular fougère that he has, the Zaboman from Euphros Soaps, but this Brut is a more refined fougère scent. It's had some amber or musk in it, something that makes it more neutral. So I'm gonna use this, the Kerkini shaving soap, and for the brass, because it has a small opening, I'm gonna use the Apshave Co Silksmoke 24mm. Synthetic brushes tend to not smell like the soap you have, because the foam, the lather, doesn't really soak into the brass bristle, because it's made out of plastic. So I'm gonna have somehow lukewarm or warm water. Now I have it. I'm gonna soak the brass really good. I'm gonna rinse it. I'm gonna apply some water to my face. I'm gonna load straight from the plastic tub. So, how are you all doing? I hope you are pretty good in your health and in your life, in your business life, in your family life, in all this. I have 2 days of growth, as you can see, because I don't have a lot of time with work. I believe I'm gonna stick to a shave every 2 days to make up the lost somehow time from work. Because, yes, I know that it's refreshing and somehow relaxing for many of you to shave, but it's also relaxing for me. But sometime you have to let your skin heal, and you can always save. Many of you save almost daily. If you want it, if your skin can handle it, it's okay. My skin can handle it, but sometimes it doesn't, and it gives me some nasty irritation that I don't really like. And sometimes I don't see the point of it. This soap to my face is very silky. All the scents are essential oil based, so when you have a shaving soap with essential oils, you tend to not have so much irritation from the scent, from the fragrance oils and all this stuff. But you get a weaker, more flat scent. And many artisans these days tend to have a little bit the fragrance made with a little bit of fragrance oils and a little bit of essential oils. So that they can produce a rich scent, but without making it too chemical, too irritating for some skins. And to make it to last long on the shaving soap, because all the essential oils will eventually disappear. Will vanish through the air that is on the surface of the soap, and all the scent after 6 to 9 months or a year will disappear. If you are one of those guys that have some soaps and use them all the time, will be fine. The scent won't have enough time to disappear. But if you are a wet shaver with 50 or so soaps, bad news to you. So I think I lather it up pretty good, silky, pretty good, very good. So I'm gonna warm up my razor and shave the first pass on setting 9. That blade gap on setting 9 seems rather small. But it's enough to take 2 or 3 days of beard. If you have to take 1 month of a beard or 1 week of beard, try another razor. This isn't for you. The Astra seems to be a little bit milder. In comparison with the poly silvers, but I feel them to be very smooth also. Nice first pass. The residual slickness is good. I'm gonna re-lather. What do you prefer on your second or third pass, on not on your first pass, to have a voluminous thick layer of lather, or have something like this, a quick wipe of the lather that is on the brass and ready to go on your pass? What are your preferences on this? I sometimes want to add a little bit of water so that I hydrate my lather a little bit better. So, I tend to make a little bit longer videos now, right? So, second pass. But because it's not something live, you can always skip to the second, to the third, to the aftershave application. Whatever you like. Or some viewers tend to relax, enjoy their drink, beverage, meal, and see YouTube videos. I do that occasionally when I have the time, and it really What? What did I did? I was trying to shave with this side of the razor. This isn't how wood shaving work, Joachim. Something to... I don't want to be some jerk, but when I sent that video to West Coast Shaving, they took my name and make it Loakim, but it's not Loakim. They realized their mistake and how can I say it? And they corrected the thumbnail, but the actual video says Loakim, but it's Ioakim. It's not really bothering me, but I don't want to be jerk. Say, no, you are wrong. My name is different, like this. You are a city person or something like this, and I'm offended because you can't pronounce my name right. Not this stuff. But I'm saying, my name is Joachim, and for you, Razor Rookie, my small name, you can see my friends call me Makis. It's Makis and it's spelled M-A-K-I-S, Makis. And my full name is Joachim. So, two passes with a 9. It doesn't have anything to cut, or at least very, very small amount. So good. I'm gonna do a third pass, but in a lower setting. 6. I'm gonna dial down to 6. I'm gonna re-lather for a little bit. To all the new wet savers out there, if you have only badger or boar brass and you think of buying something new, a new brass perhaps, because you have to try them, kudos to you, because you want to try new stuff and to have a more broad an opinion on things worth saving, try synthetic. Even this from Razor Rock, excellent brasses, affordable. They are maintenance free, cruelty free, if that's important to you. Great value for money. It doesn't spoil, damage so easily. And they also tend to not and they also tend to not I'm sorry, they also tend to not use a lot of soap because the density is not so thick. It's not thick, the knots, like the badger, and they don't tend to eat some or absorb some lather. And as you can see, some seconds on the tab and have plenty more lather for a couple of passes, 2-3 passes. And it's cheaper for you to buy, cheaper for you to run, because you need a small amount of soap. So, great save. I'm gonna wash it with cold water, Greek cold water, and I'm gonna get back to you with the aftershave. So, in a minute. So, I'm back. I did some sideburn trimming because it's really annoying to me to have uneven sideburns and such things. Oh my god, my OCD kicks in. Also, with that in mind, I don't really like, and I am very, very angry and betrayed by it, when I have a safety razor that doesn't line up the blade perfectly every time. It gets me in my nerves. I don't like it. I want to have it perfect every time. It's that a lot to ask. Soft skin. Very soft. I'm gonna apply the Cien X-Bolt. So, I believe we have plenty. Now that it's on my skin, I feeling that it's very woodsy. Very woodsy and spicy. Very spicy, but what is that spice? The vetiver. The mahogany, the cedarwood, the sandalwood. It smells different from the bottle. It's refreshing, by the way. And many say that for 3 euros that I bought it, it's pretty damn good. And in the ingredients box, there are, it's alcohol based, obviously. There is aqua, perfume, glycerin, and witch hazel, and some other stuff, and allantoin, yes, some other stuff, and witch hazel, pretty damn good. Some redness here and there, typical to my saves. It's gonna clear up in half an hour. So, thank you for sticking out to another save with the Greek saver. I'm gonna recap what products I used. Sorry, I used the, what's that? Some aftershave in the bottle. I'm gonna wipe it. the Cien X-Bolt aftershave. You have a little German style store nearby, check it, you won't be disappointed. And there are some other scents, ebony and the ice is a cool water Davidoff type of scent, perfect pair for the olive oil Kerkini that has the same scent, and the ebony is a, I believe, sandalwood, woodsy type of scent, but didn't find neither the ice. I only find that X-Bolt. For the soap, the Kerkini Hellas, whipped up with the Apshave Co. brush from Canada. And the razor of choice is the Gillette L2 Slim, adjustable, with an Astra Superior Platinum Green on its first use. First pass on the 9th setting, second on the 9th, and third on the 6th. Some tap-taps here in my lips. You can see the redness somehow cleared up. Perfect save. Thank you for seeking out. That's another review and save from the Greek Saver. And until next time, goodbye and have a nice evening, day, weekend, whatever you like.